Hey there, this is a quick video to show you another design I came up with to make one of these homemade Evap air coolers. Simple stand, the water, rotate the towel from time to time. Ton of cool air coming out of here. I'm getting about a 10 to 15 degree temperature drop right now. Okay, the first thing we're going to do is take the 15 inch block and the 4.5 inch block. And we'll center that right on there perfectly. This block is 2.5 inches wide. It means we're going to make a mark at the 6.25 and 8.75. And center it on there like that. Okay, now just put the flower box up next to the foot here. And you're going to take one of the long 25-inch pieces and a small 3.5-inch piece. That goes here, and then square this piece up like that. Let's do this the easy way. Alright, now we'll go ahead and attach this just like that. Okay, finish drilling this second one out. Okay, so that should look like that. Should line up perfectly. I'm gonna go ahead and screw that one in first, and then that'll anchor it, and then we can just drill the other one. And the second one here. Okay, now I'm going to drill the holes for the wooden dowel. Okay, and there it is with the wooden dowels installed. Here's a shot of where I sewed it together. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and add the water now. This planter box holds 2 gallons of water, a little over 2 gallons. That's all there is to it. Now the air blasts above it, beside it, but it starts by hitting the towel. A bit goes through the towel there. A bit goes through the towel. A lot goes off the top and the sides after it hits the front of the towel. I'm getting about a 10 to 15 degree temperature drop right now. And again, you just rotate that towel maybe once an hour. All right, now I got the fan on high. It's really cranking. Early experimenting showing this puts out about a gallon every 3 hours. Really cold air coming out of here. That's working great. Okay, and there it is. Second one done. And just drop that right on there. Line it up. That's it.